and welcome back to Stuff Daniel's Rescue. Today, I am showing you part two of the dogs collection. So, first, let's start off with this one. This is a Pomeranian, giant one.
The softest dog ever.
Fiesta.
But that dog is so special, man.
Really soft, too. I would sleep with this.
That is a Fiesta. And these are opposite, the small ones.
This is a...
I think that's like a collectible.
A Sergeant and Skedalit. Oh, it's a Lulu.
What?
It says Sledden and Skedaddlin Lulu, a winter frolic.
Wow.
That's what it says.
Is that the other one the same?
They look
the same.
Lulu, they're both Lulu.
Oh, okay. So one has a sweater, one has a...
This one's Muffy's dog, a Highland Queen.
How cute. They're very different. Okay.
Hey. Oh, what is this? It's a terrier? It's an Aurora.
Yeah, some kind of terrier.
Very cute. Let
me see him. It's cute. Oh, okay.
You have this big black dog.
Oh, the black dog with the red nose and the red heart.
It's like kind of a heart. It's like a triangle.
Hmm.
It has a collar.
Hmm.
It is a... Let's see.
Don't know.
It says MTY International Code.
Okay. Let me see the dog.
Dandy. Oh, it's a dandy.
Oh, it's a dandy. That's why it looks very soft.
This one? Oh, whoa. Look at these legs.
I know.
It's a Nen.
It's a what?
N-E-N.
He has such a shiny nose. My god. Okay.
It stands pretty good. Okay. Oh, yeah. It's a pug. A giant pug.
That looks so realistic.
It does?
Well, for me.
It has this.
Oh.
And it has a collar.
And who makes him?
Toy Factory.
Toy Factory. Okay.
So, okay. Oh, it's a Target dog.
It's a Target. This looks so real.
It's by Target.
I think we saved him and we cleaned him and all that, but we found him very... beat up, so we decided to adopt him.
But it's by Target.
I wanted to see him.
You don't need
He's
to know
very
the brand.
Cute.
You already know what
I know.
Brand it is.
I know.
Okay. Then it fills up.
Yes, it
Might
does.
Have to put them here. Oh,
okay.
This one.
Was
that
like a pit bull? No, like a bulldog.
Yeah. It's a black and white one.
Oh, this one looks similar to the other one in the other video. Just a little bit smaller. I mean, bigger. Like the cream one. I think it's probably from the same.
It's a... toy...
Fiesta? Oh, Toy Factory.
Yeah. Oh.
Does it still fit?
This is the last one I fit.
Okay.
Oh, we have this... Paw Patrol.
Yeah, this is the...
It's from the silly one.
The same one from the...
Last video.
Yes, the other video. Yeah, right.
Okay, it's a fire dog.
Dalmatian.
Yeah.
Put it in there.
Okay. Oh! This one is a dog with a ribbon.
Which is more like a Valentine's gift. Some There's a
it's
heart.
It's by Home, I guess?
By Home.
Rite Aid.
Oh, okay, it's a Rite Aid dog.
Okay,
put him down there.
Oh, yeah.
He's cute.
Oh, it's a husky. Whoa, look at that fur.
The husky one? Yeah.
His name is Ghost.
Ghost. That's a good name.
Someone wrote it.
I know. But now that's his name.
Well, you can.
No, I wouldn't change it.
Okay.
It's a good name for him.
That's all.
Who makes him?
Oh, yeah. I think Build-A-Bear.
Build-A-Bear?
Yeah.
Okay. We have space for one more. Okay. Now, that's a very unique dog.
It's
more like a
Dayton.
Dayton?
Wait. No, it's Baxter.
Oh, Baxter.
I thought it was a Y.
And who makes them? Oh. What's his name, I think?
Russ.
Russ. Oh, okay. Let me see his face. So cute he is. Okay.
Okay.
Alright,
Husky.
The husky or another baby husky. Okay, we'll do it in the next video.
Three parts?
Oh, gosh. We have to look how
we
many
have a
dogs.
A lot of dogs.
I know. I think we have the most dogs and puppies.
Yeah.
Well, thank you for watching.
Yes. Make sure you subscribe to our channel down below. Make sure you comment which one was your favorite out of all of these.
And we'll see you
make
next
sure you
video.
Like the video. We'll see you next time.
Thank you. Bye.